everybody, I'm John Carroll Kirby. I'm here in Seoul, Korea. My first time, I'm super excited. Everybody's been super warm to us. And, just looking forward to playing tonight and meeting all my Korean friends. I love you. Gimbap Records, 하고 있습니다. So this is Minnie Riperton's Come to My Garden, which has been a favorite of mine for many years. Super beautiful. The first track, Le Fleur, and I think this one is really cool because it was orchestra arranged and conducted by Charles Stepney, and he sort of just come to my attention more recently because they sort of reissued a bunch of his demos that he was just, I think, doing in his basement or something like that, and it sort of like clued us into this genius guy who was behind so much great music from this era. Minnie Riperton, Come to My Garden. It blooms to spread love and joy and hope to people who know inside every man lives the sea. So here we have Herbie Hancock, Sunlight, and I think if you listen to my music, you should be not hard to believe that I'm a big Herbie Hancock fan. I remember buying this one when I was a teenager just because of what's on the back. He's got all the synthesizers in this super iconic photo. Let's see if I can name them. We have a Mini Moog Model D, Moog Prodigy, I want to say, Clavinet, Honor, D6. Yamaha CP35. What is that one? Polymoog, Oberheim, Two Voice, something like that. Yamaha CS60, something like that. I don't know what that is. And that's probably ARP2600. Okay, I was not super wrong. They have all the synths here. Great album. Herbie Hancock singing on this one using vocoder. Sounding amazing. The GOAT, the best, Herbie Hancock. Sunlight. O meu violão. O meu violino. This one I don't know too much about, but I just started listening to it. These guys are sick. Trio Mokoto. Brazilian music from 1977. Cover's insane. Those two guys are looking that way, but then this guy, he saw something really good up in the sky. And that's how this album feels. Up in the clouds. Feeling great. Highly recommend. Quentade vermelho, quentade amarelo. Dança, quentade sapato, quentade tamanco, quentade chinelo. Eu sei que você é nascente, poente, decente, muito inteligente, que gosta da gente muitíssimamente. Sou de constitucionalissimamente. Mas o meu violão, o meu violão. So here we have Sebastian Tellier, Domesticated. I should say I worked a little bit on this album, but I want to talk more about Sebastian Tellier, the man, big influence on me and my career. Met him maybe 12 plus years ago, and he just turned me on to so much music, European music, synthesizer music, and just a true musical genius. Maybe his most famous song, La Ritornelle, one of the most beautiful pieces of music in the world. So, shout out to Sebastian Tellier, the man. Here we have the Jackson 5. Is it the Jackson 5 or is it the Jacksons? I never understood that. Because I know this album's interesting because Michael had already gone on to have huge, huge success and I think kind of left his brothers in the dust a bit. And this album came out with this great song called State of Shock with Mick Jagger. And it says here, produced by Michael Jackson. That's very interesting. I love this cover. I love this album. I think it's funny because you really hear Michael in his sort of stardom era, really just kind of outshining everybody else, but still a beautiful performance by all of Jackson. Yeah.